I'm State Rep Joanna McClinton, and I'm here to talk about Senate Bill 637, which recently became Act 53. All of you know that we've been working very hard in the Pennsylvania House to make sure that real criminal justice reform happens. That means that whatever the barriers are that our neighbors, our family members, that our friends face when they come home, many times people think, oh, they made a mistake. But as a former public defender, I know that the system makes mistakes too. And regardless of the situation, we are getting rid of the barriers that keep people from getting jobs. This recent legislation is awesome because it makes sure that 29 different boards and agencies will no longer automatically disqualify you from practicing your trade, your occupation, because you have a felony record. Also, there used to be a label of moral turpitude or moral character that would prevent automatically the board from giving you a license. Many times, while someone's incarcerated, they might pick up a trade for which they get a license. Not too far from the state capitol is Camp Hill, the SCI, and there they have a tremendous barber's academy. But for the first time in our law, if you got a cosmetology license or a barber's license, esthetician, funeral director, and you have a felony in your record, you can still apply for the license, and it is very likely that you'll be able to practice it here in the state of Pennsylvania. That's awesome. Why? Because we know you want to work hard and support your families, put food on your table, and these barriers should not exist. We're making our society more just, more equal, and more accessible to all.